Matilda, second win. How do you see the game?
I think we have the game all over, and we know what we're doing, and we're following our game plan, and it shows on the scoreboard.
You're qualified for the semifinals with two easy wins against Zug and Vitkovice. Are you prepared for the semifinals?
Yeah, of course. The semifinals is what we are looking forward to all the time, and now we just need to rest and eat and prepare everything for tomorrow.
Who would you like to play against?
In the finals, if you get there, of course the Swiss team. They have home advantage, and it's gonna be the most fun game to play.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.